Today I'm going to be talking about why I no longer attend Sky Finals. A lot of people know that I have been attending Sky Final for a good 45 years without missing a day. The reason why I don't attend Sky Finals anymore is pretty simple. The rewards suck and it takes too long and it's just not that great. What do I mean by it's not that great? Like, it only gives gold orb and emblem of battle, but those things are really not needed. Personally, I do not buy anything with them. They need to make something new with these resources or something, and then it'll be more exciting to do that event. Otherwise, it's pretty much the worst event in the game. People might think, "Oh, Mirage, Mirage, Mirage," but Sky Finals is literally going in a circle and doing nothing for a straight 20 minutes versus Mirage can actually give you some shells. I would say the rewards on Mirage is better than the rewards on Sky Finals, and it's not even a hot take. I don't know how they can change it, but it's just something they should improve upon. How will they improve upon it? Well, I think make the towers have infinite HP or something and just hit the towers because no one got time to move for an entire match. Also, I think there should be more rewards for getting the top overall, not just the top on your class. So like you can get the top on your class and they give silver stars. So yeah, even though I'm awake for Sky Finals today, I'm not gonna do it. It's just like not really something I want to do anymore, the Sky Finals. I might attend in the future if they put something better here, but for now, I personally believe it is one of the worst events in the game, and I will not do it. I feel like it's a waste of time. So yeah. Personally, it's more personal than I don't. It then I don't feel like doing it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you guys next time. I'm usually sleeping during Sky Finals too, but because of work. So yeah, there's that. And maybe one day E1 will lose because I don't show up, and maybe the other top 10 people don't show up. Who knows? It's just something to think about. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and have a nice day. See you guys next time.